anything that's happening at Church on the Rock.
Stop us now.